Time for Nova's update. Doing super. Great in the kennel, clean and quiet, eating, doing well with her lessons. She is struggling a little bit with attention. She's doing a ton of sniffing. We'll see how she does on the video, but just super curious about the whole world. And so let's see how she does here. We're also going to introduce Place on the dog bed in this session and potentially introduce the remote collar. All right, heel. Good girl, heel. Leash. I want her paying attention to what direction I'm going, what speed I'm moving. Heel, heel. Good, 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 good. And I'm looking at this stage, I'm looking for her to try and keep the leash loose and not be pulling. She can make small mistakes, which is what she's doing, but overall I'm looking for cooperation. Sit. Come on now. Sit. Sit. Good. Good. Good girl. Good. Heel. Good. Beautiful. Heel. Good girl. That's it. Excellent. Good. So nice job here. Very good. Sit. Sit. She's been doing better with her sits. I don't know why they get on camera and decide they're unable to sit. Here. Sit. Good. Sit. Sit. That's it. Good girl. Good. 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 All right. Heel. Good. Place. So we'll take her and start showing her that this has a meaning. I do. That's it. Good girl. Good girl. Good. Place. Yeah. Place. Good. Place. Good girl. Place. Good. Place. Excellent. Good girl. Place. Good. Place. Beautiful. Good girl. Good. Okay, let her come on. Good girl. Beautiful. Place. That's it. Yes, good. That's what her sits have looked like. Good girl. Place. Yeah, I know. I dropped one. Sit. Place. Place. Good. Good. Sit. Yes. There we go. Good girl. Place. All right. Start introducing very simple distraction, just moving around her. And if she comes off, I use my leash. Place. Good. Good. That's it. Good girl. Nope. Place. Good. Place. That's it. Good girl. Nope. So I want her to start getting the picture that she doesn't step off of that edge. Good. That a girl. That's the way. Place. That's the way. Good girl. Place. Nope. Place. So right now she has no real awareness of that edge. She just, as you can see, she just walked off of it. And I want her to start recognizing that. Nope. Place. Good. Good girl. Nope. Place. Place. Good. Sit. Yes. Good girl. Place. There you go. Good girl. Place. Good girl. Excellent. So she stood up, she turned around, but she stayed on the bed. That's what I want to see. Nope. Place. Good. Good. set to a 5. This collar goes to 100. So 5 is super low. Start to see what she'll understand here. Beautiful. Good girl. Reward for a good decision. Good girl. Place. That's nice. Good girl. Excellent. Good girl. Very good. Very good. Place. Nice. Place. Very good. Off. I'm going to give her a little collar pressure. No, very nice. Good girl. Good thinking. Place. Good girl. Good girl. Very good. She's not as nervous as her brother. I've noticed that with her. A little bolder. Nice. Good girl. Very good. Excellent awareness that she should stay there so you can see this all unfolding. One reason I do it live is so that you can see the thought processes. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Beautiful. So we're going to do 10 minutes here. And then the next session, we'll do 20. The session after that, will be 30. Once she's up to 30 and Astro is up to 30, then they're going to be doing the place together on separate beds so that they understand that they can, first of all, be separated, but secondly, that they can calm down and relax even when they're hanging out together. Very nice. Good girl. All right, I'm going to turn my camera off. You can see how she's doing. This was a fantastic session. No collar pressure at this point, so I will add that in as needed as we progress here. But super pleased with her. This has been a great session. Very nice for you to see how that learning progresses. So it looks like we got a couple of minutes left to do on place. And then she gets a little break and we'll work her again later on.